Caterpillar Equipment Management Solutions, or EM Solutions as they're also known, have been developed to provide more comprehensive support for our customers, whatever their size, budget or operation. By grouping together a number of previously separate services, such as fluid analysis, condition-based monitoring, maintenance services reports, Finning are committed to providing total solutions to help our customers minimise cost and maximise their performance.
So the equipment management solutions, it has been more than just our initial understanding of what that does, and I suppose in some senses that was quite a traditional approach, but the bundled approach that Finning have taken towards this has enabled us to be able to look at this in a more 360 degree perspective. So we understand more now from a proactive diagnostic perspective, we understand more now from a fuel sampling point of view, we understand about GPS solutions that this can provide us and our customers with.
We've purchased Caterpillar because our clients require a good quality product which is reliable, and we feel Caterpillar provide a good product, and we've got a good support network that they can support wherever we're working in the UK. They give us guaranteed value which our customers need. Also, as we're looking towards utilising new technology, Caterpillar are at the leading edge of technology, and we feel that providing Cat equipment, we're providing our clients what they need to do their projects more productively and more efficiently. Data is great, but having the right access to data, being able to view it in the right place, but also be able to provide that data to the right people wherever they are in the country. A key part of that is benchmarking. We can look at our equipment and our operators against other clients' operators and see where we are and see how good and how bad we are, to focus on the right areas.
We really believe that having somebody that is skilled and focused on that data to support the customer in the background is really critical.
We met the FinSight team earlier this year, and those guys were pointing out to us the opportunities that they can flag up in regard to contamination. Only a matter of weeks after that meeting, we had a situation in Glasgow where we were alerted very quickly that there was some contamination in the fuel. We were able to speak to our customer within an hour of receiving that phone call, and the customer reacted incredibly positively. That machine was turned off, and we got an engineer out to site working in partnership with FinSight once again.
From an operational point of view, if we're sort of picking up issues in terms of warning lights, issues in respect to machines where we're getting warnings with a particular driver more than other drivers, we can then sort of identify where we can retrain people. The information from the MindFinning website is fairly critical to us really, because we can identify a problem before it occurs.
So when customers understand really that all the pieces of information that we have out there, when they bring them all together, and they understand that how all these bits of information from the different sources we have allow us to have a really true picture of what's going on with the machine, that's when they truly understand the benefits of what EM Solutions can do for them, and how EM Solutions can really help them drive down costs and maximise their operations.